it's Marlisa here. I hope you're all staying safe and well. Today I'm going to show you how I bake macaroons. It's one of the fun things that I do during quarantine, and it's something that keeps me busy as well. So I hope you enjoy this vlog. It's a little different from the others, but I'm sure you'll enjoy it. So let's get started, shall we? For the ingredients, you will need 1/2 cup of self-raising flour, 1/2 pack of desiccated coconut, 2 teaspoons of baking powder. You will also need 3 eggs, got them right here, 1/4 cup of melted butter, and 1 can of condensed milk. Very simple recipe, and all you gotta do is mix them all together. So now I'm going to mix all the ingredients. So now that we've mixed it, we're going to pour the mixture into the patty pans. So let's do that, shall we? Make sure you preheat your oven for 10 minutes and these should be ready in 20 at 180 degrees fan force. Looking awesome! Voila! And that is how you make macaroons.